Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Nut Trees Podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book in Wherever You Go, There You Are, Mindfulness Meditation in Everyday Life. Jon Kabat-Zinn, a pioneer in the field of mindfulness, offers readers a profound yet simple approach to integrating mindfulness into their daily lives. Published in the early 1990s, this book has since become a foundational text in the mindfulness movement, helping countless individuals discover the transformative power of present-moment awareness. Kabat-Zinn, the founder of the Mindfulness-Based Stress Reduction MBSR program, utilizes his vast experience to guide readers through the practical aspects of mindfulness, inviting them to embark on a journey towards greater peace, understanding, and self-awareness. Through a series of short, accessible chapters, the author demystifies meditation and mindfulness, making them more approachable for people from all walks of life. This book acts as a beacon, guiding readers towards a more centered, calm, and mindful existence, regardless of where they are or what challenges they face. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the essence of mindfulness. The essence of mindfulness, as articulated by Jon Kabat-Zinn in his seminal work, revolves around living in the present moment and awakening to the richness of experience that lies before us in our everyday lives. This core principle challenges the automatic pilot mode that many of us operate under, urging instead for a conscious awareness of the now. Kabat-Zinn emphasizes that mindfulness isn't just a meditation practice, but a way of being that can enhance our perception of the world around us. By cultivating non-judgmental awareness of the present, individuals can experience a profound transformation in how they relate to their thoughts, emotions, and overall life circumstances. This shift towards mindfulness can lead to reduced stress, enhanced emotional regulation, and a deeper sense of peace and fulfillment. Secondly, applying mindfulness in daily life. Jon Kabat-Zinn's guidance on applying mindfulness in daily life offers practical strategies for integrating mindfulness practices into everyday routines. He highlights simple activities such as eating, walking, or even breathing as opportunities to practice mindfulness. By paying close attention to these ordinary moments, individuals can begin to uncover the extraordinary within the mundane. Kabat-Zinn encourages readers to approach these practices with patience, openness, and curiosity, allowing them to gradually build a more mindful awareness throughout their day. This section of the book demystifies the notion that mindfulness is solely a formal meditation practice, showcasing instead how it can be woven into the fabric of daily life, thereby enhancing one's quality of life by fostering a deeper connection to the present moment. Thirdly, overcoming common mindfulness challenges. One of the key discussions in Wherever You Go, There You Are addresses the common challenges individuals face when practicing mindfulness, such as distraction, frustration, and self-judgment. Jon Kabat-Zinn provides insightful advice on how to navigate these obstacles, emphasizing the importance of patience, self-compassion, and persistence. He reassures readers that encountering difficulties is a natural part of the mindfulness journey, and that each challenge presents an opportunity for growth and deeper understanding. Kabat-Zinn also debunks myths about the need for a perfectly quiet environment or long periods of time for practice. Instead, he advocates for leveraging these challenges as part of the mindfulness learning process. This perspective encourages readers to embrace their experiences, both positive and negative, as avenues for cultivating a more resilient and compassionate self-awareness. Fourthly, mindfulness and stress reduction. A significant portion of Wherever You Go, There You Are is dedicated to exploring the relationship between mindfulness and stress reduction. Jon Kabat-Zinn, with his background in the Mindfulness-Based Stress Reduction MBSR program, elucidates how mindfulness practices can profoundly impact our physiological and psychological responses to stress. Through mindfulness, individuals learn to observe their thoughts and emotions without getting entangled in them, enabling a more measured and healthy response to stressors. Kabat-Zinn discusses various mindfulness exercises that can be integrated into daily life, such as mindful breathing and body scans, which have been shown to reduce symptoms of anxiety and depression. This connection between mindfulness and stress reduction underscores the practical benefits of cultivating a mindful awareness, not only for mental health, but also for promoting greater well-being and resilience in the face of life's challenges. Lastly, the journey of lifelong mindfulness. Jon Kabat-Zinn emphasizes that mindfulness is not a destination, but a journey. a continuous process of becoming more aware and present in our lives. He encourages readers to view mindfulness as a lifelong practice that evolves and deepens over time. This perspective helps demystify the expectation of achieving a perfect state of mindfulness and instead promotes a compassionate and patient attitude towards personal growth. Kabat-Zinn offers guidance on maintaining mindfulness practices and incorporating them into various aspects of life, highlighting that the essence of mindfulness is in how we choose to engage with each moment. This approach fosters a sense of curiosity and openness, inspiring individuals to explore their inner and outer worlds more fully and with greater kindness towards themselves and others. This final discussion reinforces the message that mindfulness is a valuable tool for enhancing the quality of one's life journey, offering a path towards greater peace and fulfillment regardless of external circumstances. In conclusion, Jon Kabat-Zinn's "Wherever you go, there you are." Mindfulness meditation in everyday life is an invaluable resource for anyone looking to cultivate a deeper sense of presence and mindfulness in their life. Whether a seasoned practitioner or a beginner, readers will find practical advice, compassionate guidance, and profound insights that can transform their approach to daily living. This book is particularly beneficial for those seeking to reduce stress, enhance emotional well-being, and live more fully in the present moment. By breaking down the practice of mindfulness into accessible everyday actions, Kabat-Zinn empowers individuals to discover the peace and richness that lies within the ordinary. It's a must-read for anyone interested in personal development, mental health, or simply leading a more mindful and aware existence. The teachings encapsulated within these pages offer a guide for navigating life's challenges with grace and wisdom, making it an essential companion on the journey towards inner peace and fulfillment. If you would like to support Jon Kabat-Zinn, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.